is racing, and my knees are weak. It's all up to the itch. I know that it's no turn back once my feet are left to ledge. And in the rush, I hear a voice telling me it's time to take a leap of faith.
So here I am.